Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to Surat and I have packed my bag and I'm going along with my husband. So I have booked my tickets just 15 days before so that I can get a reasonable flight rate. So if at all you are planning to visit to Surat, because I know a lot of my viewers have the shops and the boutiques and they just wanted to buy in bulk and for their shops as well, and if at all they wanted to purchase it for marriages, so this is the place guys. So Surat is a place where sari is born, where the textile industries are present. So Surat is also called as a diamond city and the textile city. So I'm just going in a flight which is a spice jet, and my tickets are 7,000 for both of us, so around 3,500 for each person, and 7,000 up and 7,000 down, which is 7,000 to go to Surat, and from coming back it was 7,000. So for only for flight charges I have paid 14,000 rupees for up and down. And we have stayed in a hotel called Crystal Hotel, and we have booked a hotel which is exactly very much far from the textile industry, but when we were searching it was nearer. But after all, when we have reached to Surat and when we have searched it, it was very, very far. So we visited to the train station, which is Surat the train station, and there was a hotel called as Hotel Crystal, and we have stayed in Hotel Crystal in fourth floor, which was recently constructed, and it was good. It was an AC room, and it was a decent room, and we had an AC, we had a TV, and it was good. It was quite nice, and we have paid 1,000 rupees per day. Initially he said 1,500 and then he said 1,300, and after showing him the OYO and we have convinced him to pay 1,000 rupees per day. And my husband is looking at the camera. He doesn't know that I'm taking the video. He thought I'm taking the picture, and he was just looking at the lens, and that's all. So I was just carrying the pillow. I mostly prefer to carry a pillow, because whenever you're traveling for a long distance, maybe for 1 hour, 2 hours, so I usually get the neck pain, so I usually carry the neck pillow, and I really don't like to travel continuously for hours, so that's why I visited in train, visited in plane. I really don't want to visit in train and buses. If at all you're 30 and 35, 36, and if you're a woman, and if you're really you have an upset stomach and you will get a vomiting sensation when you're traveling, I really don't prefer you to visit in bus or train. It's good if you pay 1,000 more and if you travel in plane. And also if at all you're visiting to Surat, just before that only you book your tickets just before 10 or 15 days. In train it will cost you around 2,000 or 2,500. In bus it will cost you around 2,000 if at all you want to travel. And hotel prices starts from 500 rupees if at all you want a good hotel, like AC, and if you want hot water shower, and if you want a TV and all, if for those facilities you can pay 1,000 rupees, right? That's the minimum amount you can pay. And hotel prices you can just go ahead and check out in OYO, so OYO will anyhow provide you a good amount of hotels at reasonable prices. And we used to eat a lot of vada pav there and a lot of chole bature, so in this place called Surat Textile Market. So on the lane, on opposite to the JJAC market, so the on opposite to JJAC market, or in between the AC market and Surat Textile Market, there is something called as chole bature, which is exactly opposite to the market. And chole bature was exactly good, and look at those clouds, it was very, very beautiful. And this is the Surat. So the Surat, I have captured this, and you can see every house is an apartment. And in Surat, when I have asked them, they said in Surat we really don't buy lands, we only buy flats, because the land rate is really, really high. So why not? Because it's a state of diamond guys, it's a state of diamonds, and it's the state of textile industry, so definitely the prices will be huge. And there is a lot of textile industries over here, and there is a lot of diamond industries over here. And When I was visiting there, in my mind I had only one thing, that I have to make a genuine videos, good videos, reasonable videos which should be useful for all of you, not just for views, not just for subscribers. If at all you like my videos, definitely I'll get the subscribers, definitely I'll get the views. Only genuine shops was my thing in my mind, and I was just thinking about the genuine shops only. We weren't been invited for 3 shops actually. But basically when I have visited there, so one shop has immediately told me that, the first shop has immediately told me that, you know what, madam, we have already invited another YouTuber, so we can't make videos for your channel. So it was a bit upsetting and I got a little bit irritated. But after that, when the other shop, when I called the other shop also, they were not lifting me. So I just thought, oh my god, how to make the videos now? And after an hour, they only called me and they said, you come today, let's talk, let's have a chat. And in this Surat videos, whatever, I'll start posting from tomorrow onwards. So in this videos, I have already done the shoot in those shops where I have already purchased last year. So this is the Surat airport, and it is not fancy at all, and it is not at all like Hadbadi. There is nothing Hadbadi, and there is no much shops in Surat airport, not like Hyderabad. It was very simple, very quiet, and very simple, clean airport. Why not? We are in Gujarat. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am in Surat, and Surat people have invited us to shoot a video. So this is the airport I have just landed. So please go ahead and comment below what are the videos you want, saris, kurtis, dress materials, whatever you want. So I have already spoke with few people, they have invited us to Surat. So let me just go ahead and check out their factories first. Let me just check out their quality, and if at all it is good, if it is worth of the video, then I'm going to post it. And please comment what all videos you want. I'm here for a week, so definitely I'll make all the video content for you. And do like the video, share and also subscribe.